Thank God for reporting live. Mr. Johnson, if you can take us back to a play where you drew the interception, what would you do differently?
Not throw the interception.
You're right.